my bill hook. This is the handle, and this is the cover. I take the cover off like this. This is the blade, and this is the cutting edge. When I finished, I put the cover back on like this. I stand with my bill hook like this. I walk with my bill hook like this, and I pass my bill hook like this. I use the tool, two arms and a tool length away from anyone else except my partner. I use a bill hook to split wood. I have bare hands on the tool. When I'm not using the bill hook, I will place it on the ground, handle forward, blade facing in towards me. And when I've finished with the bill hook, I'll put it in a toolbox or designated area.